Far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorways, thunder went crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sounds, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the city's melted furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden as the walls were tightening. As the echo of the wedding bells before the blowing rain dissolved into the bells of the lightning. Tolling for the rebel, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, they are abandoned and forsaked. Tolling for the outcast, burning constantly at stake. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through the mad, mystic hammering of the wild, ripping hail, the sky cracked its palms in naked wonder as the clinging of the church bells blew far into the breeze, leaving only bells of lightning and its thunder. Striking for the gentle, striking for the kind, striking for the guardians and protectors of the mind. And the poet and the painter far behind his rightful time. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the wild cathedral evening, the rain unraveled tales for the disrobed faceless forms of no position. Tolling for the tongues with no place to bring their thoughts, all down in taken for granted situations. Tolling for the deaf and blind, tolling for the mute, for the mistreated mateless mother, the mistitled prostitute, for the misdemeanor outlaw, chained and cheated by pursuit. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Even though a cloud's white curtain in a far-off corner flared, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting, electric light still struck like arrows fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting. toiling for the searching ones on a speechless seeking trail. For the lonesome-hearted lovers with too personal a tale. And for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Starry-eyed and laughing as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of ours, for they hang suspended. As we listened one last time and we watched with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended. Tolling for the aching whose wounds cannot be nursed, or the countless confused accused misused strung out ones and worse. And for every hung up person in the whole wide universe. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.